Ye sons of men, with me rejoice and praise the heavens with heart and voice. For joyful tidings will we bring of this heavenly babe, the newborn King,
who from his mighty throne above came down to manifest his to all such as would him embrace and would be born again in grace.
The mystery for to unfold when the King of Kings he did behold. The poor unhappy state of man he sent his dear beloved.
From the brink of hell, he said, as we have prayed, a love could never be. The Son of God to be made man, and man to be made God's own Son.
An angel sent by heaven's command to a spotless virgin. The shepherds gladly did obey, to Bethlehem they take their way. And as the angel did report, they found the Savior in that soul.
Within a manger there he lay, his dress was neither rich nor
Eastern kings came forth to see this heavenly babe come from on high, directed by a glorious star which they espied from afar.
Their gifts of gold and precious things they laid before the King of their homage paid with humble heart, then joyful.